and we back, and we got Joyner Lucas, Will Remix, featuring the one and only Will Smith. Now, if you guys don't know, Will Smith is one of Joyner Lucas's like role models, like idols. So it's super, super dope that they're on the track together. They're on the remix, bro. That's super dope. I haven't heard it, obviously. It's my first time hearing it. I want my genuine reaction for you guys. If you guys haven't seen the video, I'll leave it down in the comments below. Go spam that with likes. But yeah, let's get right into it. But before, real quick, let me put this blanket on. It's kind of cold in here, and I'm the one with the fan on, so it's kind of my fault. But let's do it. Let's run it. Let's run it. Come on. Oh, okay. That little visuals real quick with the dove? With the rose? Okay. Ooh, right off the bat, man. Right off the bat. Joyner with the reversed, you know, Bel-Air Academy. Like, what is that? Like a jacket? It's super dope. And of course, Willie Smith, Fresh Prince, rocking that tracksuit. Bel-Air Athletics. Y'all know the drill, man. Super nice visuals right off the bat. I mean, nice. A nice homage to Fresh Prince, the show. So let's get it. Well,
yeah, I'm feeling like Will. I feel like a prince. I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Because I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how.
Ooh, hold on, hold on, up.
I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Because I wasn't blessed with.
He loaded with bills now because he wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. You know, Uncle Phil was just like mega freaking rich. He wasn't blessed with that. So let's, I mean, right off the bat, man, this is just a banger right off the rip.
Uncle Phil, don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flick, now load up the flip.
I ain't ready for this, man. Willie Smith, y'all don't know, man. He was a Grammy winner. He's a Grammy winner rapper. So I haven't heard him rap in a long time. I ain't gonna lie, but he got the skill. Let's see that. Let's see what's
you feeling like me. I feel like a prince that turned to a king. Found me a queen. Started.
Okay, Will. Okay, Willie, I'm sorry I forgot. Just right off the rip. Just, oh my God. He started off so strong, bro.
You feeling like me? Whoa. I feel like a prince that turned to a king. Hey. Found me a queen. Started a family and got me a team. On top of my dreams. Joyner, I know you inspired by me. Like I was inspired by Nelson Mandela. I give him a rose for every endeavor. But shout out to Julius Erving.
Oh my God, Willie. Okay, we get it. You're a Grammy winning artist. Let's run it. Golly.
One of the legends I worship. Muhammad Ali put to work and he was the champ, the greatest, he earned it. I love that you think that I'm perfect, but I had plenty of mistakes and burdens. My grandmama thought I was worth it. She always guided me when I was searching. I wouldn't be me if it wasn't for her.
If it wasn't for her.
I wouldn't be Willie. I couldn't be me if there wasn't no Eddie. I wouldn't be Willie.
Will Smith is just rapping. Oh my gosh, this is such heat, bro. I don't even need this. Get this off me, bro. This is so much heat. But man, Willie Smith is just like talking about, rapping about like what inspired him. Because you know how Joyner Lucas, you know, idolizes Willie. And like, hey, like, I'm grateful you think I'm perfect, but I really ain't. I made a bunch of mistakes. And he's also addressing like his own like idols when he was growing up, like Muhammad Ali, Mandela, his grandma. It's dope. Like, let's.
My grandmama thought I was worth it. She always guided me when I was searching. I wouldn't be me if it wasn't for her.
If it wasn't for her.
I wouldn't be Willie. I couldn't be me if there wasn't no Eddie. I wouldn't be Will if I wasn't from Philly. Ain't nothing much that you really can tell me. Willie been cold since Benny and Jerry.
Go, bro. Let's go. I've been, what is it? I've been cold like since Ben and Jerry, because Ben and Jerry's the ice cream. Dude, oh my God, he's cold.
Be Will if I wasn't from Philly. Watch. Ain't nothing much that you really can tell me. Willie been cold since Benny and Jerry. Must have forgot that I really get busy. They done forgot who invented get jiggy. Hey,
hey, Vince, that's the. Oh. Y'all don't know that song? Go look it up, man. I think that's what he won the Grammy for. Jiggy.
Back before there was streaming sales, way before all the iTunes and the fans had to get CDs still. 60 million records sold, I was on fire, I ain't even need a grill. Did it all with no cuss words, I ain't had to curse just to keep it real.
Hold up. He's just taking shots. He started humble by talking about who inspired him and all this stuff, and now he's just straight flexing, bro. Oh my God, he got the Grammy. He was on fire. You know, I don't know why, because that's before streaming, when people actually had to go out of the way and buy the CDs, bro. Like, oh my God, let's just hear it. Let's hear it one more time with no cuss words. I don't know who those shots are for, but he's just flexing at this point. Hear it out.
Way way before all the iTunes and the fans had to get CDs still. 60 million records sold, I was on fire, I ain't even need a grill. Did it all with no cuss words, I ain't had to curse just to keep it real. Me and Jazz in the late 80s, writing rhymes, making tapes daily. Fresh Prince make the babes crazy. Rest in peace to James Avery. Even when the streets call me corny, I still ain't never let the hate break me. I just wanted the respect first, I still ain't never letting fame change me. New me, but I'm old school. Big Willie on the Pro Tools. Still fresh and I'm so smooth. I still got on my old shoes. I give Jada 1,000 kisses. Ain't nothing changed since O2. Martin Lawrence get a rose too.
Hey, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Hey, I thought Bad Boys, yes sir.
I give Jada 1,000 kisses, ain't nothing changed since O2. Martin Lawrence get a rose too, he a legend and a goat too. Man, I love how you break the rules, pushing limits and you make it cool. Joining Lucas wasn't made to lose, you a legend in the making too. What a beauty, my life's a movie, I swear I'm only on take two. All my kids turned out great and I know your son gonna be great too.
Oh my God, bro. I wonder how, what Joyner's look like feeling right now. Like, when you got that verse and you heard this part, let's hear it one more time. Hold up.
I swear I'm only on take two. You a legend in the making too. What a beauty, my.
That's, dude, imagine what he's thinking. This is his idol. His idol. And then, like, Will is just saying, like, hey, like, you're a legend in the making too. I made my kids. You made one too. And they're just gonna be great just like you or something like that. But it's,
life's a movie. Dude, imagine how he's feeling. Only on take two. All my kids turned out great. And I know your son gonna be great too. Brick by brick. Building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip. Glad I could help so you could be straight. And life's a trip, but who could relate? The legends are gone, but it ain't too late to give them a rose and carry the grace, cause not every hero is wearing a cape. I'm feeling like Will.
Oh my God, bro. Will Smith, really the GOAT. Actor, father, son, rapper. What can he not do, bro? Really, like honestly, prince, what can he not myself. Do?
I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I'm wanting to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flip.
Wow, bro. Oh my God. So, the song's good. The song's a banger. It's basically Will Smith rapping for like 2 minutes straight. I don't know what to do with this. I'm sorry if I'm looking awkward. I don't know where to put it. But the song's a banger. Will Smith went off. He just reminded us all why he's a Grammy-winning rapper. Let's not forget that now. I forget that his verses went through the, you know, they went through the courses, humble, flexing, and then back to, hey, Joyner, this is for you, baby. Like, this, you're a legend in the making. Your son's gonna be great too. All this, like, I'm glad I helped. It's a dope song. It's a dope song. I ain't gonna lie. If you guys want to check out the original video, the original, go support it. Go, it's gonna be down there and below in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next reaction. Thank you, guys.